is anxious again, settles again, and they're off. Beautiful beginning for Pick Up the Phone, and that quick start will land her on top a length early. Kimura second up on the outside. Charge Card takes over third at the rail, and Words of Divine racing ahead of Beast of Wildwood. A gap of two to the two at the back, Golden Chance and Don't Get Cozy. 5/8 left to run. Pick Up the Phone has the lead by a neck. Kimura keeps her honest while second. Two better than Charge Account third. Words of Divine is racing fourth toward the inside. A length and a half better than Beast of Wildwood. Don't Get Cozy is out in the center second last. And Long Shot Golden Chance is last of the seven, just over half a mile from home. Into the far turn they go. Pick Up the Phone has the lead now by two. Kimura's a stretched out second. Words of Divine is together with Charge Account third and fourth. Don't Get Cozy in the orange and blue moving in from the back. A gap of two to Golden Chance, and Beast of Wildwood is the trailer through a 45-3 opening half mile. 5/16 from home. Pick Up the Phone leads by two lengths. Words of Divine is second. Don't Get Cozy is in full stride on the outside. The three favorites have moved well clear of the others, led by Golden Chance off the turn and the stretch drive. Less than a quarter of a mile to go. Zayas asks Pick Up the Phone to finish what she started. She leads by two. Don't Get Cozy gonna make her earn it while second. Words of Divine is back to third. 16th to go. Here comes the run from Don't Get Cozy, trying to get Pick Up the Phone. Pick Up the Phone almost home. Pick Up the Phone gets the job done. Second was Don't Get Cozy. Third was Words of Divine, then Charge Account.